so. Nice one, Harry.
There are lots of new things to see in our secret room, Harry.
Akio! Incendio!
Try wizard twerp. Slytherins are so immature.
What do you think we're doing care of much creatures? My brother said they can throw troubles and they eat.
Are you sure you don't know the path?
Sorry, I haven't got a clue. I'd ask.
Chops and gravy.
Dripping in gravy. Yum, yum, yum.
Hi.
Hi.
Why don't you shut it?
That's the teacher's arm. Do you think that's because of that umbrage? Great, isn't it? Stressed teachers. Exactly what we don't need.
About the meeting.
If they send all the criticals anyway, they're all thick.
Hello, Harry. I heard you found someone for the DA to meet.
Does everyone know about our secret meeting place?
Did you kill a basilisk with the sword from Dumbledore's office?
We're learning how to use spells, not swords.
Oh, okay. I don't know if Michael or Anton knows where to meet. You better tell them. See you later. Wingardium Leviosa!
Is it true? All the things they said about you in a Daily Prophet?
No.
Akio! Want a hand?
Wingardium Leviosa!
Ron, I think we should stay outside, in case Filch turns up.
Filch is in the dungeons. A load of first years brought puking pestles and covered the place in... Ow!
Outside, Ron!
What was that for?
Oh, Ron, honestly.
Oh, hi, Harry.
How are you?
Fine. Has Gryffindor got a new keeper yet?
Yeah, it's my friend, Ron Weasley.
The tornadoes hater.
Yeah. You sending a package?
Yes, a present for my mum's birthday. But I forgot to put the address on it, and now the owl's flown up there and won't come down.
I'll get it for you. Very funny.
Take your time.
Come here.
Oh, almost. Thanks for helping me, Harry.
Thank you.
We didn't learn about this in Care of Magical Creatures.
Take your time!
Allergic to me. Please come here.
Thanks for helping. Thank you, Harry. That was really nice of you.
No problem.
I like spending time with you, Harry.
Yeah, thanks. I mean, me too. I was wondering if,
Yes?
I mean, would you like to bring Marietta to the meeting as well? It's in the room of requirement.
Oh. Yes. All right then.
Great.
I'll see you later then.
Yeah, of course.
How did it go?
How did what go?
Oh, nothing.
Sometimes you make no sense at all, Hermione.
That's because you have the emotional range of a teaspoon, Ronald.
Thank you. Even the minister says he's mad.
Let's hex them.
There's Ernie. We haven't told him about the GA meeting yet.
Hey, Ernie. We found somewhere for the DA to practice.
Sorry, I can't come just now. I'm trying to get Snape's homework done. Have you completed yours yet?
Which one?
We have to procure the ingredients for tomorrow's lesson.
Oh, honestly, Harry, haven't you found them yet?
And when am I supposed to do that? I've got all my other homework, Umbridge's attentions, and I'm teaching you defense against the dark arts.
No need to be so irritable. Listen, you find 5 moly plants and a mandrake root, and I'll find the other potion ingredients for you.
Where am I supposed to find those things?
Well, Professor Sprout has mandrakes in the herbology greenhouse, and moly plants grow in the castle grounds, so we just have to look for those.
Does she know everything? You're going to get those moly things, Harry.
That's one moly plant, Harry. Now we need 4 more.
So that's a moly plant. I wonder what it was I put in my potion last lesson.
Oh, Ron. No wonder your potion turned orange.
Better than Doyle's. He's burned a hole in his cauldron. Akio!
Wingardium Leviosa!
Professor Sprout said there were moly plants around here. Great, now we only need 3 more plants.
You're going to get those moly things, Harry.
Brilliant, Harry. We only need 2 more.
I know Harry and I haven't taken arithmancy like you, Hermione. We can count to 5.
Even the minister says
this would be a good place to look. That's 4 plants. We still need 1 more, though.
Incendio!
You're going to get those moly things, Harry. That's all those moly plant things. But we've still got to get that mandrake root. Snape never gives us easy homework, does he?
We'll have to go to the herbology greenhouses.
Chops and gravy.
Better out than in.
Dragon's egg.
Pass, friend to Hufflepuff.
What is it?
so funny.
We should find Mandrake Root in here.
Wingardium Leviosa!
That's the Mandrake Root there. We'll have to go to the herbology greenhouses.
To Neville in the second year. Deposo!
We can take these off now.
What?
I said!
What?
We can take these off now!
No need to shout.
Better get this lot back to Ernie so he can get them ready for potions.
Timetable. I'm missing three cards. That's all. Have you got them?
Hey. Hi. Dragon's egg.
May your courage hold. To be young again.
I'm so tired.
Chops and gravy.
Yummy.
We got them. 5 moly plants and some mandrake root.
Tremendous. If you leave them with me, I'll get them ready for the lesson.
Great. See you in the room of requirement for the DA meeting. This is harder than I...
If they leave footprints, I'm...
What's Loony Lovegood staring at? What's a thestral?
Up there. Luna, we found somewhere for our Defense Against the Dark Arts group to meet.
I can't come until the foal has been fed. It's really shy, though. Don't think it'll come down until the big ones do.
Okay, let's feed them.
We'll have to get the food to the highest point in the clearing.
Thank you.
Wingardium Leviosa!
Need some help?
Accio! Depulso!
Are you going to be able to come to the DA meeting, then?
Whatever you want to do.
She's following me. Do we really need her help?